Shoot, I'm so late for my 8 a.m. Okay. Hello? Hey guys, I'm like running really late to my 8 a.m. You wanna help me get to class? Okay, I'll see you soon. Okay, bye. Can you like play my favorite song?
What's your favorite song?
I got it. I already know it.
She knows my favorite song.
Surprise us.
Oh no. What's it gonna be? What do we
do? I mean, it's like the only person.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
Oh wow.
Okay.
Oh wow.
I found the love.
I love this song.
For me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. 'Cause I found a girl, beautiful and sweet.
Sorry, my bad.
Assalamu alaikum. Hey, you need a ride?
Bro, yes, please. It's hot.
Let's go.
Thanks, guy. It's hot as heck outside.
Dude, can I get the watch?
I know everyone knows this, guys.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
Throwback.
Okay.
You're insecure. Don't know what for. You're turning heads when you knock through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up in the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else.
The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know. You don't know you're beautiful.
So long since I've seen y'all.
Yeah, it's been like what, a whole summer?
Mm-hmm.
The whole summer.
The whole summer. Okay, Alicia, what did you do?
Yeah.
Okay, what did I do?
We know she went to Spain next.
I went to Jordan.
Hey.
I went to Morocco.
I went around Texas.
Hey, you know, guys. Are you guys gonna go to the MSA welcome dinner?
I mean, depends who's there.
Oh, you're going to make friends too? This bump.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
That's where I'm going to make friends.
There we go, my man.
There we go. Found it.
I thought you'd always be mine. When I was 13, I had my first love. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily. Don't need no Starbucks. Skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really want to see her on the weekend. She knows she got me crazy. Oh, I proved the word.
Amazing.
And I just keep on saying, baby.
Oh, you know,
come on, Shuru, tell us something about yourself.
I love Crocs.
Bassin, what's up, man? You're wearing Crocs, dude?
Yeah, dude, you got Crocs too? You wear them?
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
Dude, they're so nice, bro.
I love Crocs.
Did you hear about them shutting down or something recently?
Dude, that's like a total shame. That's a disaster, bro.
I know, dude. They had like a huge sale, and I bought like three more after that, you know?
Yeah, I tried to stack up on Crocs.
Wait, my mom is calling.
No, can you?
Hello?
memories that you guys have had in the MSA? Bada, put your foot down.
Oh, do you remember when you got the ticket
for sitting on a moving car? Oh my god. Oh, you're not bringing this up.
Okay, so there was this time we were at Habitat for Humanity and we were clearing out this lady's yard so we could redo it for her. Mm-hmm. And so she gave us a lawnmower, she gave us a weed whacker, and we were just going around like mowing everything down. Well, one of our members went and mowed everything down, and it happened to be her favorite patch of flowers that he had just whacked all the way down.
They were green onions.
And they were all over her lawn.
She was
right,
really
mad.
They
were just lawn clippings, and she walked outside. And she
was
so mad. She's like, what did you do to my flowers? She didn't trust us to touch her yard. After that, she took away the weed whacker.
What are you guys looking forward to in the year with MSA?
Pizza at the GBM.
Pizza!
You're from Dallas, right?
Yeah, bro.
Oh,
Dallas all the way.
Come on.
H-Town, hold it down.
Hell nah, dude. Hey.
Dude, why don't you move to Dallas? Why don't you move to Houston, bro?
I don't want to swim to class, you know?
Dang.
Oh, that's I don't want to swim to class,
whoa,
man.
Whoa, whoa.
Dang.
Whoa,
that's too far.
Oh, that hurt the
repping
heart,
the
bro.
Repping the Cowboys. Cowboys Nation.
Fuck.
I look forward to meeting all these new people and getting you guys to come to events because, you know, you're going to hear me screaming down the hallway, hey, you, come to our next event.
I'm also so ready for cool. Showdown.
Showdown.
Yes. Yes.
I think
word on
I started,
the street.
When I started getting involved, it was with Showdown Volleyball. And then from then, I just like throughout the year went to more events because, you know, I knew more people.
Yeah.
So I really think like if the freshmen, like if they meet the people and they're more willing to come to every event and then hopefully like it's a good experience for them.
Yeah.
And like for religion wise as well. So.
Hey, Bastin, you want to do the Kiki challenge?
Bro, what? Really?
Yeah,
let's go, dude.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. All right. Private practicing, too.
All right, let's go. Let's pull it up.
Just don't go too fast, all right?
All right.
Let's go.
Right.
You gotta do it now.
Okay, here, let me find somewhere here.
Y'all not ready, guys.
Give me,
I'm about to get viral on Twitter.
Hey, did you strap your Crocs?
All right.
Oh, dang, my Crocs. I forgot. I don't want to lose them.
Damn.
Dude, this car's a little tight.
All right.
You got a hat on and some Crocs.
Bro, I'm telling you, the next big thing.
Yeah. All right, let's get.
All right.
Yeah, let's do this, man.
Don't go too fast, though, all right?
Okay, let's go. Yes, sir.
Hey, that's what you get for wearing Crocs.
Hey, yeah, don't wear Crocs, bro.
Wear again.
Yeah.
Got freaking trash Crocs.
All right, guys, I think we've made it to class. Thank you so much for helping me get to my 8 a.m. on time.
Oh, wait.
All right. See you